Hello, I'm Sergeant Ford from Camp Walker, South Korea. I just want to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to Henderson, Texas, to my wife Jennifer and my three great kids, Christian, Wyatt, and Carson.
A student-designed robotic arm has the potential to prevent injuries in workers whose jobs require repetitive heavy lifting. It could also help rehab patients undergoing physical therapy.
Need a hand lifting something? Titan Arm can help you carry an extra 40 pounds. The robotic device looks like something a superhero might wear, but it was made for ordinary people.
I was talking to some person and she mentioned that it was difficult to lift up her grandchildren. It actually can lead to oftentimes injuries because you have a 20-pound child at arm's length. It's a lot of strain on the body.
Engineering students at the University of Pennsylvania designed the prize-winning prototype in the emerging field of exoskeletons.
Two large batteries.
They say it has the potential to aid workers in jobs that require heavy lifting, including search and rescue. The equipment can also help rehab patients by tracking their range of motion.
When we started talking to physical therapists and prospective users or people who have gone through these types of injuries, we just kept on getting more and more motivated.
The Penn team also had the challenge of keeping costs affordable. Some exoskeletons to help people walk can run as high as $100,000. The price tag of this bionic arm, less than $2,000.
And that it was done by undergraduates on a limited budget in a limited time frame is, I think, what makes it all the more impressive.
If these students end up going into business together, Titan Arm could give them a leg up on the competition. Matt Friedman, Associated Press.